my picture?
Yeah!
Those pigs
are gonna pay
for our lunches! Because of our hunger to give them
a taste of their own
quesadillas!
Guys, we're taking over the blue line. Official business.
Of course, anything for you, Red.
Hey, Red, isn't it funny how nobody liked you until you saved Bird Island? But now we all love you.
Ha, thanks so much for bringing that up.
Okay, ready?
Three,
two,
two! Bomb, you say one.
All right, one!
Yoo-hoo! Hot sauce, please!
Hot sauce, please!
I won't do this! Take a bath!
Stop! I said don't stop.
Leonard?
Got him!
Hey, Leonard, you should probably...
Shield for the next pig prank, all right?
We're going to get you! Oink, oink, oink!
So afraid of?
Afraid of? I what do I have to be afraid of?
Avoids personal questions and usually angry.
Talks to herself.
Self-esteem issues.
Doesn't answer her own questions. Left-handed, probably a witch.
Looks like we're definitely incompatible.
Oh, and you needed a form to tell you that. Okay. Well, I hope you have better luck annoying the next guy.
I don't need luck. I have a formula.
Okay. Have a nice life.
Have fun being alone.
Oh, I will.
I come in peace.
Ouch. Well, you've come to the right eagle.
Tell me more.
It's a really exciting mission to a place called Eagle...
Eagle Island!
Heard of it. I have got just the guy. It's a girl. My sister, Silver. She goes to Avian Academy, top of her class. She would be perfect. You are absolutely gonna love her. But don't love her too much. That's my sister, Red.
I'll crush every bone in your body.
Ooh, Frisbee!
You did it! That was so easy! Yeah! A little too easy, actually.
What do you mean by that?
Well, normally when things are this easy, some dramatically unexpected setback occurs.
I don't get it.
Me neither.
Well, it's kind of hard to explain, but it's sort of like, you know how some... Oh, see? Like that.
Are you freaking kidding me?
Hey, guys!
Run! Emergency exit! All the way down!
Well, that's not safe. Wait! Stop!